with stealing chalices from several local churches found out how long she will spend in prison. Bridget Baker pled guilty today to two counts of third-degree burglary after surveillance caught her and her son, Andrew Hokey, stealing chalices and valuables from churches in March. Baker will spend 3 years in prison and receive 3 years probation. Hokey was sentenced to nearly 16 years in prison in July for trafficking stolen property.